This video clip shows how to do the external rotation rotator cuff exercise. Stand tall with your chest out and your feet straight shoulder width apart. Hold the dumbbells with each palm facing forward and your elbows bent 90 degrees to the side of your shoulders. Keep your elbows bent and out to the side of your shoulders. Rotate the weights down in front, parallel to the floor. Reverse the movement to return to the starting position. This is a YourSportsTrainer.com production.